Welcome back to the English class, children. As we have started lesson number 4, Marching to the Freedom. In the last class, we have read that Dhani is discussing with Binda Chacha about the march. Who is going? Where they are going? What's happening? For what purpose they are doing the protest and all? And Binda Chacha explained that this is because of the salt tax put by British people. So for this Gandhiji is going to protest. By listening to Binda Chacha, Dhani also thinking to go for a march with Gandhiji. So he decided to meet Gandhiji. So next we'll see what happens. After reaching his hut, Gandhiji sat down beside his charka and called out to Dhani. Dhani ran up with Binny skipping along. What is your name, beta? Dhani, Gandhiji. And this is your goat? Yes, Gandhiji. This is my friend Binny, who gives the milk you drink every morning. Dhani smiled proudly and said, I take care of her. Good. Why were you both following me everywhere this morning? Gandhiji asked. I wanted to ask you whether I could come with you to Dandi? Dhani asked nervously. Gandhiji smiled and said, you are too small, beta. Dandi is 385 kilometers away, and only young man will be able to walk. But you are not young, said Dhani. Won't you feel tired? I am a good walker, replied Gandhiji. I am a good walker too. Dhani was adamant. Okay, children. Now, let us see for the spellings and all, and I am keep on explaining the part at a time. After reaching to the Gandhiji hut, Gandhiji sat beside his charka. Charka is the spinning wheel, children, used to spin thread or yarn from natural to synthetic fibers. Okay, Gandhiji used to spin this one always. Okay, he used with charka and to make the thread and all. Charka and called out Dhani. Dhani came near the Gandhiji with the Binny. Gandhiji asked, what is your name? He replied, Dhani. Is this your goat? Gandhiji asked. Then Binny said, yes, Gandhiji, this is my goat. My friend it is, and it gives milk, which we offer you every day. You drink morning, no? And I'll take care of her very well. Okay, Gandhiji again asks, why both of you following me everywhere from the morning, since morning? Then Dhani said, I wanted to ask you whether I could come to Dandi with you. I also want to join the protest. Dhani asked. But Gandhiji said, you are very small age. Yeah, so small boy, no? 385 kilometers we have to go. So it's a long distance. You can't walk. You are so small. Only men are able to walk. Again Dhani asked, you are not young, you are old. You are not young. Won't you feel tired? Gandhiji says, I am good walker. I can walk. And even Dhani says, I am also good walker. Adamant. Adamant means, children, determined not to change mind about something. Means stick to that particular subject only, not to change the mind. Gandhiji looked thoughtful, then continued, but who will take care of your Binny if you go with me? When I come back, I will be very weak. I will need to drink a lot of milk to become strong again. Right, you are right, Gandhiji. Binny eats only when I feed her. Dhani lovingly stroked Binny's head. Exactly. So, will you stay in the ashram and take care of Binny for me? Yes, Gandhiji, I will, said Dhani. And Bini, and I will be waiting for you. After the discussion, Gandhiji told that, okay, you can come, but who will take care of your goat if you come with me? Okay, when we are back, no? When I come back, I was very weak by health. If I drink a lot of milk, then I will be strong again. Then Dhani says, yes, you are right. Bini eats only when I feed her. So, I will stay back only. Exactly. So, will you stay in the ashram? Gandhiji asked. Then Dhani replied, yes, Gandhiji, I will. Said Dhani. Okay, children, here we complete the lesson. This was written by Subrata Sengupta. Okay, read it. Bye.